Renowned as one of China's seven ancient capitals, historic Hangzhou is proudly among the first group of cities that the central government has designated as an historic and cultural city. Also known as the fabled city of the southeast, Hangzhou shares with Suzhou the claim to fame as a paradise on earth. Marco Polo, the Italian traveler of the 13th century, lauded Hangzhou as the world's most magnificent and noble city.